What is peak min max on my Fluke 87 multimeter and how do I use it? The Fluke 87 has a unique capability called peak min max. When we're using normal min max, we have a response time of 10 milliseconds. A quick review, if we take a second and we go three places past the decimal point to 0.001, we're in milliseconds. This is a mechanical type time of transient. If we go six places past the decimal place, we're down into 1 microsecond. So when I'm in peak min max, to activate that, I hit the min max key and then the peak min max right after that. And you can see we've gone from 120 RMS to 170 volts peak, because now we have a response time of 250 microseconds. When we work with a 60 hertz sine wave, half of that sine wave stretches 8 milliseconds across. So my min max is not fast enough to capture transients, but the peak min max does give me that capability to capture electrical transients on different types of waveforms. So in review, to activate the peak min max, I hit the min max key and then the peak min max key. If I just hold in the min max key, it goes back into normal mode. So that's how I use my peak min max on the Fluke 87 multimeter.